Next into the tank are best friends who say they've found a way to revolutionize the friend industry.
Hello, I'm Alan Fodder.
And I'm Frank Wynn. And we're asking for $5 million for 10% of our idea. And also, we've never been here before.
Guys, come on. We know it's you.
Yeah, son of a bitch. Okay, here's what happened. I'm gonna be real with you. We're driving away. We're supposed to eat sandwiches. We forgot them, so we're hungry. And we felt bad about the disky. We felt, you know what? We felt silly. We wanted to come back.
We honestly have never heard of a frisbee before.
Ever, I never heard of it.
Seems impossible, but okay, why are you guys back here?
I'll tell you why. So everybody here knows what it feels like to be lonely, right?
Yes, I started with a $1,000 loan and scraped my way to the top all by myself. So yeah, I can relate.
I think we can all relate. What do you guys got?
Okay. So one day, me and this one, we're at the lake. I leave the door open. Guess what walks in? Our invention. Watch this.
Here we go.
Furry friend.
Guys, that's not an invention. That's a dog. You can't invent an animal, all right? We would have done it.
Wait. You've seen this before?
You've seen one of these before? You've for sure seen one?
Yes.
This is unbelievable.
Oh, my God. Okay. I'm out.
Hold on. What? Hold on. What are you, in a hurry?
Yeah.
You got it?
Go do it.
You want to play catch. You got no ball. You got no disky because it doesn't exist. You got a furry friend. And you throw him to your... No, as I said it, yeah. I knew it was bad.
You can't throw a dog.
Thank you for your time.
Okay, we're out. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.